बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। योर मैथ्स टीचर हेयर मिसेस शुमाइला आसिफ। व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन? आर यू एंजॉयिंग स्टडी एट होम? यस। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न आवर न्यू टॉपिक। यस, एडिशन इन सिंगल डिजिट्स। ओके, एडिशन मीन्स टू मेकिंग मोर। सो वी विल लर्न एडिशन in vertical and horizontal forms. First, we will understand different names and signs of addition. Then we will solve book page number 6 and 8. So let's start now. Now I'm going to show you sign of addition. It is called plus sign. When you find this sign between two numbers, it means you add two numbers together. Other name when you find like sum, add, total, all together, whenever you see these words in math sums, these all means are same. Add numbers together. Okay. Addition horizontally. Horizontally mean add the number one after the other number. So you can see there are three apples in red color, so write number 3. Okay, now you can see there are two apples in green color, so write number 2. So how many total apples are there? So start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So total number of apples are there 5. So answer we get 5. So write number 5 here and read question in this way. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Addition vertically. Vertically means addition of number one above the other number. So my first question is 5 plus 3. So bigger number is 5. So first we will draw 5 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next number is 3. So draw 3 more balls, 1, 2 and 3. So how many total balls are there? Start counting after bigger number. 5 number keep in our mind and start counting after 5. Yes, 6, 7, 8. So answer we get 8. Okay, my next question is 9 plus 0. 0 means no number for adding. So right here, first we will draw 9 balls. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So no more number is there for adding. So we get answer same 9. Now open book page number 6. Addition horizontally. So first we will solve question number 1, A to D. Now we are going to solve page number 6, question number 1. A part is already done. In B part, you can see 8 shells on my right hand side and 2 shells on my left hand side. So 8 number is bigger, start counting after 8. 9, 10. So answer we get 10. Okay. In part C, 4 plus 5. 5 guitars are here on my right hand side and 4 here. So start counting after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So write number 9 here. Okay, here 7 ladybird on my right hand side and 3 birds are here on my left hand side. Start counting after 7, 8, 9, 10. So right here, answer 10. This is page number 6, question number 2, part A. 1 plus 7. 7 number is bigger, put in our mind and plus 1 mean add one more number. So open one finger, 7 and 1 make 8. Yes, number B, part B, bigger number is 3, put in our mind, plus 1, 1 mean add one more. Open one finger and start counting after 3, one more time, yes, you get answer 4. Very good. Now, question number C to L. You write in this way. Rest of these questions you have to write in same way. Now open book page number 8. Now write date and day This is page number 8, question number 4, part A, question 3 plus 4. So you can see there are three different shapes. In part A, rectangle shapes are there. So four purple rectangles are there and three yellow rectangles are there. So how many total rectangles are there? 4 plus 3 makes 7. In part B, there are five circles and one purple circle is there. So how many total circles are there? Yes. 6. 5 and 1 make 6. 7 plus 2. So 7 diamond shapes in yellow color and 2 in purple color. 7 and 2 make 9. Very good. Now in question number 5, we will solve this addition with the help of this number 9. So in part A question, 3 plus 2. So now bigger number is 3. So I am standing on number 3. Okay, next number is 2. So we are going to add two numbers. We are going to jump two times, one time and two times. Now we reach on number 5. So answer we get 5. Okay. Now use this razor. First I raise this. Okay. Part B question, 7 plus 3. So bigger number is 7. So I am standing on number 7 now. Okay, next number is 3. So we are going to add 7 plus 3. So start counting after 7, 3 more times. 1 times, 2 times and 3 times. We jump 3 times more. So 7 plus 3 make 10. Very good. Now in part C question, 4 plus 6. So bigger number is 6. So again I am standing on number 6 now and start counting after 6 4 more times. So start jumping 1, 2, 3, 4. So we get answer 6 plus 4 make yes 10. Okay, very good. Now number part D, 3 plus 3. So now I am standing on number 3 and we need to jump more 3 times. 1 time, 2 times and 3 times. So I reach on number 6. So our answer 3 plus 3 we get 6. Now part E question. 5 number is bigger. Put in our mind, open 4 fingers and start counting up to 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we get answer 9. Okay, now question number F to L you have to complete in same way. I hope all of you have understood about addition concept. Have a nice day. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.